How's it going, YouTube? Chris here, back! Another episode. Our Lord of the Rings Battle for Middle-earth 2. Right there. We'll be starting the good campaign. And hopefully I don't get interrupted too much by the new kitty. But he is running around in my room. And you have two tables full of Warhammer shit that I know he's just itching to jump up and play with, so... I'm hoping he behaves.
In the final years of the Third Age, Middle-earth stands on the brink of destruction. The free peoples are under threat from Sauron, the Lord of the Rings, who prepares his vast armies for war. At this late hour, the leaders of elves, dwarves, and men come together at the Council of Elrond to decide their next move. After the Fellowship is assembled and heads south to destroy the source of Sauron's power, the remaining leaders prepare for the Dark Lord's assault upon the northern lands. The elven and dwarven races have always had little trust for each other, but now they must unite and fight a common enemy. Rivendell is a hidden refuge and stronghold for the elves. Until now, this ancient city has been spared from the winds of war.
Glorfindel must go to the House of Elrond and inform the Lord of the approaching goblins.
Why can't I zoom in and out? There we go. I want to look at him. Does he ride a horse in the other game? I don't think he did.
Show you. I will be your guide. Here.
Whatever. 3,000 health points from any structure. Target structures gains armor 15 seconds. I don't know if this is a new ability, but I definitely know that's a new symbol that I haven't seen. Structures resource output. This OP fucker. Try dudes, cloud, a mineshaft, barrage. Huh. Well, let's go with the heal.
So close to Rivendell. Be swift. Servants of the enemy! You arrived just in time. show you. Let us go. Asphalt, ride! We must gather our strength. Knock me off! Show them their graves! This is the way. Stand fast! More of them!
Damn, there's a lot of goblins right here. 50%. Oh, he gets invulnerability? That's like Warcraft 3. He's like a paladin.
Asphalt, ride! Let me show you. The enemy of time is unmatched, Glorfindel. Attack the forces of darkness!
Oh, this is a mission we just did. As evil. What is this?
What brings you back so soon, Elf? The goblins have come down from the mountains. They're approaching from the south.
As since this day was coming, long has Rivendell been safe from the servants of darkness. Its sanctity must not be lost.
Goblins? I'll take care of the filthy wretches.
Train more warriors at the Elven Barracks to fight off the goblin invasion.
Oh, he's got literally Farsight from Warcraft 3 too. The drums.
Bring swords to Gloria, our weapons be true. We bring swords for Gloria. Go into the shadow. There, get them. Our people are in danger.
We bring swords for Gloria.
Servants of darkness,
your wits shall.
Minions of Sauron end here. The enemy is upon us. Will pay for this.
We can't support any more forces. We bring swords from Lorien.
We must stand as one.
Take this area.
Some Lorien archers have arrived to the west.
May our weapons be true. Weapons ready, elves. With haste.
The eagles of the mountains have seen the goblins approaching. They have sent word to Gwaihir and are now on their way to lend aid.
Do they only attack from the west, or are they going to come to our front gate?
Intruders!
Might as well get our archers over here. What's up, kitty?
I've returned with the lances, father. Elven grace is upon you. We've destroyed a goblin camp to the west of here. It's not safe now. We must return home. There are more goblins setting up camp across the river.
Rally together, lances. Back to the encampment. Horses is back. Ride!
Weapons ready.
It's on the alarm! Goblins are coming! They're just beyond the river!
My eye is fixed on river now.
Are you serious?
Keep your wits sharp. Don't draw attention. Watch for the enemy. Be quick.
We have much
we
to
must
do.
Defend these lands.
Look to the evening star.
Is that a Nazgul? No shot. Damn, I don't know how many heroes were. Let's get the hero one.
The elven gift spell can raise the attack strength of our heroes. Evil is upon us.
This motherfucking glide is like way in the back, dude. What happens at the base if you're like standing out here though? Like preemptively standing here. Oh hey, I never summoned this thing when I played Evil. Yeah, that thing did a lot of damage.
The enemies have fallen.
Under siege from the goblins of the Misty Mountains, Rivendell is no longer safe for the elves. As time is now running out, Elrond forms a plan to unite the elves and dwarves of the north against Sauron's advancing armies. His most powerful warrior, Glorfindel, will join forces with the dwarf leader, Glorin, to make war on the goblins and forge this alliance.
Yee boy! Glad we're on to the good guy campaign. Because the evil god, like, playing as goblins is whack as fuck. I'm just gonna say that. Like, I hate playing as goblins. I feel like they're... Maybe they're not, like, the shittiest. Nah, I feel like they're the shittiest army. I feel like it's very unforgiving with their units. But, I don't know, I've never watched, like, competitive multiplayer 1v1 type shit of this game, so the goblins might be good, but I don't know. That is going to do it for this episode, though, guys. If you are enjoying the Lord of the Rings Battle for Middle-Earth 2 playthrough, you already know. Do all the YouTube things. Hit that sub button if you're not already subbed. I'll see you guys next time.